My name is Kiltu Mazaki from the Haytap School. My activity is about, I have MasterChef, teens MasterChef. It's the students work working in pairs to come up with a video about a recipe that they have chosen. They work in pairs and they have to speak in English, but I asked them to speak in, to use vocabulary that is related to cooking. And then they are going to send their videos. I told them that it's a competition. And there is a jury who is going to watch all the videos, and the best one will be shared or will be given a prize by the end of the year in a party for final, the end of the activities of the languages club at our school.
So my name is Rashid Onkek, and I teach integrated middle school. And my my technique here is using parts of speech to create sentences and just give the parts of speech and different items to students. And in groups, they try to create sentences and they try to correct one another. So here we have the interaction of the students to create one another, and also their ability to know the word order, and also to how to misplace words when there is a disarrangement of the words.
My name is Ms. Hassan Mahmoud. I'm a teacher in Fadil General School. The technique that I'm using is called it consists of having a student at the beginning of each session. He or she brings a word, it's actually about a topic, environment, smuggling, drugs, or whatsoever. He is the teacher for the 10 first minutes of the session. He teaches, he asks or she asks questions, and the others answer.
Good evening, my name is Nizam Arwani. I'm a teacher of English in Alberta Middle School. I want to share with you an instance where I teach, where I use VAs and videos. One of these is a video about British homes. Students are already taught types of houses and parts of houses of a house, and they have to watch the video and recognize all these vocabulary from the video.
Hello everybody, my name is Mina Rika. I'm teacher at Khalid School. Well, I've chosen a video from YouTube, especially from BBC, about household. We have house parts and household, and at the end of the video, there is a guessing game where what we have thought in the video, they try to guess with 8 multiple choices, and the hand that moves and it clicks on the right answer, and the student should give the right answer, which is yes. Have a congratulations.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Bushkir from Native Thomas Middle School. The middle application I've tried this year is English short stories. So my students now can read for fun at any time they want, and from time to time we use it as a warm-up in class. Students tell us what they have read at home or outside the class.
This is Brian Lukna. For the mobile application that I use in my class is called A-Sound. It is based on pronunciation, so it helps students to improve their pronunciation and to use it outside the classroom.
The application that I'm using with my student nowadays is My First Word. It helps me first and the student when it comes to the vocab, the pronunciation of the vocab, and everything. Thank you.